creating a world of care for me means reconnecting with ourselves, with the environment, and with the people around us. We at Alila Villas Uluwatu believe that we are at a turning point where we need to reconciliate, we need to restore, we need to heal.
For me, care means taking care of the planet. We saw the need and the possibility of, you know, doing something very different and take the ethos of the Alila brand, which is so deep-rooted in sustainability, and take it a notch higher. This hotel is spread out in 14 and a half hectares. We decided to take a portion of the hotel and convert it into a beautiful sustainable lab.
When Hemal invited me to work at Alila, I was very, very happy. He presented me with this wonderful challenge that was, let's make this program Zero Waste to Landfill a success.
And from there, this journey started.
Sometimes it's not necessary for you to change the entire way of doing things. Sometimes it's just one little thing that you need to add to the equation to make a big difference. And in this case, that it was about just collecting the waste.
When we talk about waste management, it sounds a very fancy name, but at the end of it, it is actually collecting and segregating garbage. It is getting your hands dirty.
What really, really inspires me about the lab is that every single item that before we used to discard and forget about it, now it becomes an opportunity. It invites us to create the bottles coming from the restaurants. We upcycling them into glasses with our own logo. With the tires from the boogies, we make seats out of those tires. The white slippers from the rooms. Housekeeping collects the slippers and then separate the layers. The plastic we process, and that shredding plastic is put into the bean bags that we have in our sustainability lab. What we are doing here is trying to be an example for other businesses to do it. And we want the guests to learn. I always say, if we planted that seed in your head, we are already successful. So every day, I feel that we are making an impact. Even if our step is small, the world is better because of what we are trying to do here. And that makes me very proud.